Qlik Cloud Analytics now supports custom groups and section access, allowing more precise access control for your organization. In this scenario, we have the following users in Qlik Cloud assigned to three different groups: executive, sales team, and marketing team. This is the dataset we will use. It contains sales data for three different countries, and we want to restrict access to this data based on user groups. To achieve this, we will use section access. You can choose which groups to use in your section access statement by setting the variable Qlik Cloud Group Mode. In this case, we will use custom groups, so we set the value to 1. Next, we define data reduction based on groups. To restrict data using user groups, add the group field to the security table in the section access statement, and define values for the group field. The result will be users in the sales team group will see data for France and Italy. Users in the marketing team group will see data for the UK and USA. Users in the executive group will have access to all data in the country field. Once done, let's load the data to check the results. The current user belongs to the marketing team and will see data for the UK and USA. The second user belongs to the sales team and will only see data for France and Italy. The last user belongs to the executive team and will see data for all countries. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.